This little beauty queen is our good friend Cinnamon, A4535216. Cinnamon is a 10-pound, 8-month female Wire Fox Terrier mix, and she comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from La Puente on January 19th. We have been hanging out with Cinnamon this afternoon, and boy, she's just great company. I cannot put enough emphasis on how calm and cool she is. She just keeps it together. There's a lot going on here at the shelter, and you wouldn't know it by looking at her. She gets along well with other dogs. She walks well on the leash. She's calm, mellow, cuddly, cooperative. She is a no-fuss gal. Not to mention, she is so adorable. She has that adorable little face, really easy on the eyes, makes matters that much better. She's looking for a place to call home. She's looking to surround herself with some great people. If you think you can help this little peach out, you got to come down. You got to meet her. She's worth every penny. This is Cinnamon, A4535216. You know, at 8 months old, with the proper training, exercise, and love, you're going to have yourself a model citizen. You're going to have yourself some exceptional company here. This is a happy and healthy girl available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, Cinnamon.